Although I do really dislike these fights where they get hyper armor. Holy shit. Defeat. Continue. I have an idea.
Choose your fighter, Simon.
Come on, give me the HP back. He can do that while jumping? He likes it. He likes it. Oh, he came! It's a whole bucket! Ah, shit. Oh, splits off here. Mr. Bison. And here is... Oh, this is the beginning. Reflect Ganondorf. So does he reflect forever or what? Are you fucking- I'm never doing it again! Dude, this guy's totally bonkers! Enemy attack power- my attack power down? What? I wasn't even winning before this! Percent? Holy shit! It's time for Marth.
Continue.
This is the boss of this place. This is the boss of this gym. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ, man, this guy's on steroids. What the fuck? He has an air grab? Not like this. I don't think this is the run either way. wasn't that bad, actually, huh? Got up to 40%.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god.
Defeat. Continue.
Oh yeah, 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 this one might take a while. Kinda like that attack, the stabbing one. Oh my god!
Defeat. Continue. Ready? Go!
Oh my god. What is happening? What is this slow? Holy shit. Is that one not blockable or something? Or did I just let go at the wrong timing? Ah, 15% for that one attack, huh? For that one attack.
Ready,
go! Oh, what is that?
Continue.
Why can't I jump again? WHY CAN'T I JUMP?!
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, the fucking grab spam. Oh no! I thought I could make it in time.
I missed.
Defeat. Continue.
Fucking hell.
Ready? Go!
I really like these fights though. These are the nicest ones in the game, I think. What? That shit was like 30%? What?
Defeat. Continue.
That one attack was like 30%. That's fucking crazy, man.
Ready? Go!
What the fuck? Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Nani?
Ready? Go!
That stupid short jump of his, it looks so dumb.
What? It doesn't even damage him?
Continue.
What? Me not understand.
Ready? Go!
What the fuck?
Defeat. Continue.
He just backflipped it. Did you see that? He just backflipped my ulti like it was nothing.
Ready? Go!
Oh, look at this! 4,000 base power, what?
Our child is officially Dota 2 free. No more child jokes, only puns.
Thanks, Mrs. C. Katrayu, for the 9 months. I'm starting to get used to that back dodge where you kind of fade into the background. Oh, another one. Hidden. Nope. What? Was it just from here? No. Was it from Bison? I didn't see. Ooh. Look who we got here. Oh wait, I had a... Whoops.
Ready? Go!
Coconut! Coconut! Kinda looks like guts. Done here. That was pretty cool. I like that section. Really well made. Ooh, new area. Snake Man. 1900 power. Okay then, 1900 power boy. Show me what you've got. Did I miss some stuff in there? I don't think I missed anything, did I?
Ready?
Yeah, it's a pretty linear dungeon. Yeah. Is that a fucking rocket launcher? It's a very catchy tune. There's a star next to him if it's finished. Oh, yeah, well, it's finished. There is indeed a star right next to it. I think I finished all dungeons so far. Oh no, I didn't finish one of them. In the swamp area, like top left. Middle left-ish. I'll go back for it, I guess, eventually. Oh, a cactus there. Professional chops. Oh, fuck. Come over here, bacon boy.
Ready? Go!
I knew it was gonna happen before I. Oh! I didn't die! Oh! I didn't die!
Victory!
Thank you for the sub gift, Mr. Doobie Doobie. Give me that! Should check my level up, sir. How many points do I have now? 104. There was something I wanted to get. I think it was bottom right. Increases the power of items and attacks used in the air. Sounds pretty good, but I need a little bit more. Is there a reason I'm not using my 4-star spirits? I'm just kind of... what's it called? Matching their weakness, so I'm only using the 4-star ones if it's their weakness, like now. I'm not sure what the bonuses you get, how big the percentages are, but they seem pretty big.
Ready? Go!
This is Ellie's fetish. This Pokemon. Yes. Why does Luigi look like he's about- OH MY GOD! What do you do? Oh yeah, oh now you go and get it.
Now you go and get it. What the fuck? I'm stuck on the ground.
Oh my god, that was close. Is that a pineapple? Ananas? I was gonna say coconut, but... Oh my god. Continue. Oh my god.
Ready? Go!
Okay, how do I deal with this? Oh, it's the earthquake! That's what it was! I died to this. I died to this. Zelda. Finally.
Go!
You've got a flower in your head, boy. What? Who put that there? Oh, what the fuck? Anime? 9,300, it's not an easy fight, huh?
Ready? Go!
Oh. This just reminded me. There's this shock guy. I really hope Rex doesn't make it into Smash. Like the main character from Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Jesus, that guy is such a bad character. These guys are fucking aggressive. No! What?
Continue.
What? Why is it like this? Lucina, huh? Another Fire Emblem character, I guess? Whenever I ask, it's almost always Fire Emblem. Except for the one time there was a Pokemon. I actually had no idea what that guy was from. The Inciner something fuckhole.
Defeat. Continue.
Incineroar? I don't know, dude. That looks terrible.
Ready?
As a Pokemon. It's one of those Pokemons where they just ran out of ideas. Which seems to be very common these days. Does he power up or does he change stances? I don't understand that shock guy. Oh my god, sometimes I just forget I used a jump or I air dodged or something like that. I don't understand. Ah, I keep thinking I have another jump, so I'm gonna slowly fall, jump up, and then recover. And then it just doesn't exist. Oh, fucking hell.
Continue.
Lucina is Marv's granddaughter?
Go! Backslash!
I don't have a... Oh no! I don't have a jump.
Continue.
Oh, I actually got knocked off like that. Fucking hell. Now this fight is pretty hard. Ready? Even though I have the counter element too. I need to change the spirits. This flower is not very helpful. In fact, I just gave him the flower. Now they have the flower. I swear he just said fucked up. No. I almost killed myself there again. I could feel it. Before it happened, I could fucking feel it. Bye. No! What? Yeah, nice input reading. Fucking AIs. Input read this. Anna. All Fire Emblem. I should really play those games sometimes. I love those, well, it's like the spiritual successor of the tactics games these days. But the whole weeby aspects of it, so off-putting. I didn't wanna play these games with like infinite fan servers, you know? Big titty anime girls all over the place. Ridiculous relationships, you know, like ugh. How's that range? Oh, it's his lightsaber. Oh my god, what is that crazy combo? Jesus.
Victory!
Older Fire Emblem games have zero fan servers? I should check them out. I know this guy. He's from Portrait of Ruin, isn't he? Jonathan Moores, I think it is. How much is the left of the map? Where am I even? Shit, a lot. Is there anything on this side? No, right? No, I'm done here. How am I holding? I just want to see what this weapon is. I will kill her, and I will kill her again. Hey, I'm back here. Where was Jeff? I'm gonna kill Jeff now. Was it here on the right? It was either here on the left or on the right. I think it was one of those cities. This door still isn't open though. I haven't even been there. It connects from the upper part, I think? Yeah, it does. I could walk all the way around if I take a right here, then go up, 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 left, and then down. Although I want to check if Jeff was on this side. I think Jeff was here. He's not. Yeah, there's so much left of this game. Seemingly never ending, really. What is this guy? Oh shit, man. Doesn't he look like he's about to steal your soul? To sell to Satan? But it's children. A small map. Fun. Zelda is here too. What the hell is happening? I can't hit anything, they're so fast! Yeah, dude! You fucking bleed. Oh, no, 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 no! No! I can't get out of the fucking water, man. Okay. Calm. That worked. All I did was calm him down. I'm surprised how much content there is in this game. There's like a billion modes, billion characters, and then it's also a multiplayer online game. Jeff! Is Bison better than... No, right? I don't think it's better than the boss. Psy attack up, flow power up. I don't use either, but I think it'd have, I'd have this... Alright. Hostile assist trophies will appear. Enemy shooting and increased power. Wait for me. I wish I equipped that thingy where it reflects. What just happened? Oh, it's this map. I remember now. Oh my god, I remember now. I remember why I skipped it. Ah, core! Oh! Did I get two? He didn't die. This is fucking insane! No.
Continue.
Okay. First of all, let's change that trophy. I want the reflect one. Well, I forgot what it was called. I'm sure it was high rank. Which one was it? It wasn't one of these, right? Did I fight Jeffrey? Yeah, it's my second time. It was Anna? The free little girl? Oh, okay. Where is this girl even from? Anna? What else do I take? Can I take this? Oh, I can't kill Jeff, I guess. Yeah. That's too bad. Neutral special moves. What's my neutral special move even? I'll take the crit. Anna is one of Jeff's friends? Well, too bad for him.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, that car hurts! This is not the run. Whatever this is not the run. Barely take one of them, man. Fuck, the bombs!
No way! What?
Continue.
Thanks, Mr. Olnich, for the 12 months.
Ready?
Go. It's a hard map.
Oh, the car. I just stopped getting hit by these cars.
Wow, the reflector doesn't seem to do anything in this fight. Yeah, it seems very useless in this one. Maybe I try Simon. Simon seems to be the answer when Marth isn't.
Choose your fighter! Simon! Choose your fighter!
Oh, whoops.
Ready? Go!
Yes!
Yes! I think Simon is not the answer.
The Simon is absolutely not the answer.
Continue. Choose your fighter.
Smash him left side of the map. That's gonna work. I can try, I guess. It's very hard to not get hit in this. Oh wow, it does work. That's so OP. Just gonna kill this one normally. Unless those rockets kill me. What the fuck was that? Can I even beat one normally? Oh no! I didn't see the rockets! Holy shit!
No, fuck. No, I just need to tag her once with the ult. Just once.
Fuck. How did it come down to this?
Please! No! The rockets are so bullshit! They're so bullshit!